Nucris, a dangerous Hive heretic, is up to no good. Nucris has amassed a large force of Hive soldiers and is corrupting the Martian core. Stop him before he completes his ritual.
About Nucris.
According to Lost Hive scripture, Nucris is the excommunicated son of Oryx. Apparently, he went behind his father's back to commune with Zol, one of the Hiveborn gods.
Anna, are you seeing these readings? They're coming from those crystals.
It's some kind of solidified Hive soul fire. To get rid of those things fast. Corruption is changing the physical properties of the surrounding rock. Rapid organic growth is occurring. It's a spawning ground. I've translated what Hive Apocrypha can. This Nucris is even worse than we thought. We're talking necromancy. Endless cycles of suffering and death, all in the service of a giant worm god.
Thank you.
ready for this garden. We can stop Nocris.